6 years ago, maybe seven, they came back. It had been a few decades since they were last seen around these parts, but even back then, they were only whispers and rumors. There are too many gangs and crime families in this town to even begin to count. But these guys, they are outliers, an anomaly. Most gangs want to be known, to be feared, to be revered. The dark. They don't want to be seen. Too bad they're about to be disappointed.